years. Champion of this contest. Ken's always been number one in this event too, but I think he is not as confident as he has been in the past after what we just saw.
Yeah, last year's champion, and presently after two events leading this tournament as well. So he's got, I think Grant set a good mark for him to chase.
Ready. We're going to see him really worried about the time on this one. He's always been really, really fast.
So he's looking to beat the time of 58 seconds. He's off to a strong start. 250 pounds, moving on to the 300.
He's running late.
And this is what I told you about earlier, Ryan. This is what I can see. Guys are moving through, and he knows if he gets this done, and it's up and on there, now he's got some time to play with that 362. You know what, we're going to go back to an instant replay here in a second, but I think it's going to look just as fast as anybody else's.
That's a pretty quick replay.
Yeah, he'll go through very, very quick.
Phenomenal, Doug.
And there he is, working on his last stone. 362 pounds, he does all five stones in a time of 21:27, less than half time.
Well, the first time I've ever used tacky, this stuff is magic. It improves the grip so much. It was a walk in the park. I could do an extra 40 pounds on that last rock, I'm sure of it.
Well, that's incredible. How do you think you're going to make out on the circle here?
The circle's a little hard for me because I have a tough time breathing, but we'll see how it goes. I should do all right.